It's good to see you, Sherry. How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. The kids are starting to remember. They're being flooded with memories.
Oh, because the
first time they've been here. Yes, yeah.
Wisconsin Lieutenant Governor Rebecca Clefish was in Hayward Wednesday, July 29th, visiting the Freshwater Fishing Hall of Fame. The Lieutenant Governor was here as part of an Up North business tour, visiting three essential businesses for the Northland: tourism, logging, and agriculture.
Do they still? Okay, so they don't make these at all.
But until they're about 50 years old, then.
Pilot, let's get a shot of everyone in the fish's mouth, and then I'm going to scurry down and get.
We're on 7 acres, lots of grass to cut.
We're doing an Up North business tour, we're calling it, and I have my daughters with me. I firmly believe that a parent is a child's first teacher, and so this week we are on a 3-day swing up north to learn about a few of Wisconsin's proudest industries. There's no better place to talk about tourism than here at the Freshwater Fishing Museum, where my children barely remember their first trip here. They were considerably younger, but are having a great time today. I know they're both going to get into the action, making sure that they can actually fish in the pond today. But tourism is an $18.5 billion industry for us. For every one taxpayer dollar that goes to our tourism department, our state economy gets six back. So 6-to-1 ROI is a pretty good deal for the Wisconsin taxpayer. We're also going to be checking out the logging industry, forestry, and renewable resources, because my father was an envelope salesman. And envelopes obviously come from paper. Paper comes from pulp. Pulp comes from trees. And trees come from Wisconsin. So I'm excited to teach my girls a little bit more about this famous historic, but also famous industry, the future here in our great state. So we've been having a wonderful time and enjoying ourselves and learning a lot.
I'm wondering what these various plaques are around here. We do have a replica of the world's record of Wisconsin fish, by the way.
Okay.
In another wing, I'll take you there. And we've only selected about 400, so this is quite a elite company. And we induct all. That's how the someone's goofing with his hat, but that's okay. That's the original fish right there.
Whoa! Is he the one who caught it? This guy?
Yes.